praying.
The praying woman. She'll come out one day.
She's not here, huh? Well, you can do it. Get up here and gyrate a little bit, and I'll film you.
Get the umbrella, honey.
After I film these, we'll go. Pop that clutch.
Their hub, so they American, their hub is Dallas Fort Worth.
American Eagle?
Well, yeah, it used to be USM, but now it's all, they merged, so it's, I think they got a hub in Philadelphia too.
There's a lot of them.
Going in front of it right now. Do you see it?
No.
You don't see that plane straight on. It's facing us. It's turning.
Oh, yeah. What is that?
I don't know. It's huge. That must be an international.
Oh, there it is.
It's
got American flag on the tail.
Yeah. But it might be an international flight. I don't know, but it's big.
Well, it's the same thing, it's American.
Yeah. I bet that's a DC-10. Look
how
big it is. Look at that.
It's not the same tubby little.
No, that thing's huge, David. Look at the tail. Look. See how big that is compared to the other ones?
It's a Mirage. I can't tell.
Oh, okay. No, that's a big one. Look at the tail compared to the other one.
Yeah, it don't look no bigger now.
Oh, gosh.
I don't know. I have depth perception. It's like when I deer hunt. Yeah, how big you are, shoot them anyway.
Don't say that.
I eat them, I don't wait nothing. Alright. One down there pointed this way. Okay.